beginning our long, long climb. Peak up there, that's the lower half. If you look kind of just to this right here, the main peak is hit behind the trees there around the bend. You see there's the crew waiting for us for lunch. To the top, the first climb. I forget how many miles it was now that I'm here, I forget. But it doesn't really matter. That's right. Ben says it doesn't really matter and he's right. It doesn't really matter. We're gonna die up here. Yeah.
They say everything can be the same.
Climb number two.
That every distance is not near.
We're in the last 4 miles. We haven't even gotten to the little private road yet.
Every man that puts me here. I see my light come shining. Well, from the west down to the east. Oh, every day now.
We could pretend we're halfway through the second climb, but
at least a third.
We're a third away.
Absolutely. He's only a third.
That's it.
That's right. We're like a third. Let's go look. Come with me. I'll show you. Let's show you where the top of the climb is. You can come with me.
Right through this. There you can see the building there.
Yep. There it is.
You can see two at one point.
Yet I swear I see my reflection.
Yes, you do.
Some place so high above this world. Yeah.
Everybody.
I see my light come shining. Yes, we do. From the west down to the east. Oh, yeah.
There. We're almost to the top. So close.
West to the east.
From the west down to the east.
So, nice job, Ben. Welcome to the top. That was amazing.
I shall be
relieved. One more time.
I see my light all shining from the west down to the east. Any day now, any way now, I shall be relieved.
Ridiculous.
Where'd they go?
Crazy kids.
So they got trees.
All right, so Ben says we've been here for like 10-20 minutes and the Jakes brothers have already been abducted. There's their bikes. There's their camping gear. What are you gonna do?